students, welcome back to our English class. Today in our English class, we are going to discuss the question and answers of our lesson, The Little Girl, from the Beehive book. So let's see the questions given in the book. So what is the first question? The first question is, you have to answer in one or two sentences. So the first question is, why was Kezia afraid of her father? And the answer will be, Kezia was afraid of her father because he never spoke to her with love. He always found fault with her. So this is your first answer. Now let's see the second question. Who were the people in Kezia's family? Or who were the people in Kezia's family who did support her? So the answer will be, Kezia had her grandmother, her mother and father in her family. Kezia's grandmother supported her. The children, this is your second answer. Now let's see the third question. What was Kezia's father's routine? And there are three questions. In one sentence, you have to answer them. There are three situations given to you. The first situation is, what was Kezia's father's routine before going to his office? So the answer will be, he would give Kezia a casual kiss before going to his office. Now see the second question. After coming back from his office, what was his father's routine after coming back from his office? So the answer will be, he would ask for the newspaper and tea and all kinds of different things to Kezia. See the third one. On Sundays. On Sundays, he would stretch out on the sofa, sleeping soundly and snoring. This is your third answer. Now we'll see the fourth question. What is the fourth question, children? In what ways did Kezia's grandmother encourage her to get to know her father better? And what will be the answer? She asked Kezia to make a gift of a pincushion on her father's birthday. Now we'll see the long answer type questions which you have to answer in one or two paragraphs. See the first question. What is the first question? Kezia's efforts to please her father resulted in displeasing him very much. How did this happen? So this is your question. Now how you will give the answer? Kezia tried to please her father. When he would ask her to take his off his shoes, he would ask her if she had been a good girl. She would respectfully say that she did not know. But her father would intimate her voice. He would ask her not to stutter. He would ask his mother to teach her not to stutter. At another occasion, Kezia sat on a stool. She watched her father. He was sleeping. Then he woke up and he asked her not to look like that. She looked like a little brown owl. So one day, Kezia stuffed her pincushion with papers. These belongs to her father. She tried to please her father on his birthday by gifting him a pincushion. But she did not knew that she had stuffed the important speech paper of her father in the cushion. So in this way, Kezia's efforts to please her father resulted in displeasing him very much. Let's see one more question. Kezia decides that there are different kinds of fathers. What kind of father was Mr. McDonald and how was he different from Kezia's father? So how you will write the answer? Mr. McDonald was a different kind of father. He would play tag with his children. He would put the baby on his shoulder and play with them in the garden. He was a different kind of father. But Kezia's father never played with her. He always looked angry and harsh. He snubbed her. He never spoke to her with love. He always found fault in her. Now let's see the third question. How does Kezia begin to see her father as a human being who needs her sympathy? And the answer will be, one night Kezia was alone in the house. At night she had a nightmare. She could not move but cried out. She saw her father standing near her when she woke up. Kezia's father made her sleep by his side. He asked her to rub her feet against his legs. It would make them warm. A funny feeling came over her. She thought that he was harder than her grandmother. However, it was a nice hardness. He had to work hard, so he was too tired to be like Mr. McDonald. She heard his heartbeat. She told her father that he had a big heart. That day, Kezia felt the love and concern of her father towards her, and so her feeling changed from fear to understanding. Now let's see some extra questions from the text. See the first question. To the little girl, he was a figure to be feared and avoided. Why was Kezia's father such a figure for her? So the answer will be, Kezia's father was a figure of fear for her. He spoke to her very little. He gave a casual kiss to her before going out for work. He never spoke to her with love. He had a stern expression for her. She found him like a giant, so she avoided him. She felt relief in his absence. Now let's see the next question. What did Kezia's grandmother ask her to do for her father's birthday? What did she do? So the answer will be, Kezia's grandmother asked Kezia to make a pincushion of yellow silk for her father's birthday. It was next week. So Kezia made a pincushion for him. She stuffed it with her father's important speech. But she did not know that those papers contained important speech of her father, and her father was due to deliver it. Now let's see the last question. And the question is, what is the moral of the little girl? The little girl has a beautiful moral. It teaches that parents can't be bad, as a little girl Kezia thinks. When there is a problem, parents come to their help, as Kezia's father does. Thus, the story teaches that children should understand their parents. They should not build baseless opinions about their parents. Love and affection are very necessary and important to inculcate values in children. So, this lesson contains a beautiful message of life. So children, I hope you have understood these questions and answers. You can write them in any rough copy in your own words. Thank you.